As we began to map out the rig in Still Wakes the Deep, our designers realized it would have to be very large. It's almost like one big game level that fits together all the spaces that you can explore and see it deteriorate over time. It will give you that feeling that you're very small and at its mercy. You can learn more about its creation in our design video.